lost in translation. I'm honestly running out of patience. Communication just don't seem to work. You've got it all figured out in your head.
You in denial about all that shit that you be saying.
I'm trying to help us if you just listen to what I need. I can't tell you why, but now we don't have everything. It's been 2 years, we've got some kids. We've been through hella shit. Traveled the world, ran up the bag. We done it all, and that's why it's sad that you don't know me. Like I know you, don't get me wrong, I know it's a lot. Long flights, long nights, fast cars, it never stops. But you could take a minute, just to pay attention to me for once. You should know my body by now. You should know my mind by now. It don't seem to matter how many times I try, but I cry. I say it nice, yelling out loud, write it down. I'm tired.
It should just come at once. I shouldn't have to run. It should just be for fun. Like, you should just know how. Wouldn't know how to touch. Never ask for way too much.
You don't know me. You don't know me. You don't know me. Like I know you.
Yeah.